I'm girl who's actually a guy.
And I'm guy who's actually a girl.
I'm Raj.
I'm Jose.
And I'm Doshi Fari.
And I'm Austin. Fourth of July fest.
No, I asked. I gotta say the cool part.
Says who? Ladies first.
Your name makes you a guy.
No fair.
So, it all started on a crisp autumn night.
Summer.
Whatever. Don't interrupt.
Right there, yeah. Now, move it over a little more to the left. No, the right. Come on, hurry up, people. We have to get this perfect.
This is gonna be the best fireworks show ever! If we get ready in time.
Jose, get working!
Fine, I'm looking for Deutschen flagging.
Well, hurry up.
I'm right here.
Where?
Here.
Ow, don't step there. Stop bickering,
E.T. Get over here.
Fine. I'm going to kill you for that.
No! It's dark in here. I'm going to light a match. Wait, this is a fireworks shed.
Is that fire?
Holy cow, it is!
Run! I'm falling! I meant us.
Oh. Excuse me.
Well, that was interesting.
And it was also the end of the story.
No, it's not. That was only half of it. This is the fun part.
The ship was the fun part.
Whatever, the second fun part.
You also forgot...
Stop it!
Fine. Well, on to the story.
Call the fire department.
Okay, I'm on. Okay, got it.
What did they say?
They said they aren't coming and not to work.
Wait, did you say aren't?
Yep.
But that doesn't make sense.
Sure it does.
Did they say we have to find a fire extinguisher?
Yeah, they also said that. How'd you know?
Well, just kind of guessing. Well, we don't have one.
Well, then let's go get one.
You can't just go buy a fire extinguisher.
Sure you can.
Meanwhile.
Help! Help! Anyone there? Why isn't anyone saying anything? Help! I guess I'll have to pull myself out. Where is everyone? Hey guys, the fire went out.
Where were you?
Outside. Did the fire go out?
Yes, I just said that. I hate you. You ruined the party.
How?
You blew everything up.
I know. Sorry, guys.
You better make it up to us.
Well, how do I do that?
Well, that's up to you. Do you have any fireworks? I think we have some more somewhere.
Oh, look, fireworks. I wonder what happens if I light this fuse. Jose, go, do that. What, why not?
Last of the fireworks.
Well, that was probably the coolest fireworks show ever.
How? Everything blew up.
Well, everyone except for us had the fun, but still.
I guess he's right, but it was only cool to other people. We were Jose's victims.
Don't blame me, I'm innocent.
Sure. So that was the story of the 4th of July Fest.
Finally, you did something right.
Oh, shut down!
It's shut up, Dumbo.
Well, anyways, that was the story of the horrible day.
Okay, give it.